treatment room that hasn't been decorated yet. So it's got all the decorating stuff in it. And there's a big glass wardrobe there. And then you come in, it's got a wee squint wall, and then there's a cupboard in there. So this is treatment room 2. Kitchen area. And then this is the bathroom area. And then an actual toilet. And this is still to be decorated. And then background to my clinic.